Hi, good morning, people. So today's December 1st, and happy new month to all of you. We have come to the end of the year and the most happening time of the year. Today's vlog is gonna be something different, really different. I got inspired by David Dobrik, so yeah.
And that's how I started my morning with.
Let's see how this goes.
Then I got out of my bed, went to the kitchen to check on the fridge if there's some beer, but there was none. So I just grabbed a water bottle against it, poured it out on a glass and took a sip. Then I went ahead to take a look at myself in the mirror and I'm like,
oh, the hair is long enough. I gotta trim it.
Then I went ahead to look for the barber shop and get a haircut. Also, I was getting a lot of complaints from my friends, family, especially my girlfriend.
Ooh, well, I guess that looks fresh and better now. Hold up. Before we go any further, I want to talk about the products that I use for my hair. I've been experiencing a lot of hair fall and dandruff after coloring my hair, but guess what? I think my hair is doing a lot better now. I've been using this hair combo pack from Woodstack that comes with a hair shampoo and a hair cream. First, I wash my hair with a shampoo, which is 100% natural herbs with inbuilt conditioner that frees my hair from dandruff and hair fall. Then I style my hair with this hair cream that contains aloe vera and coconut, which protects my hair and make it look fresh for the rest of the day. I've been using this product for quite some time and I can really see the results thanks to the Woodstack hair combo pack for really helping my hair out. These products are available at Amazon, Flipkart. Go place your orders now. I'll leave all the link in the description. Go make your orders now and let me know the results in the comment section. Once again, thanks to the Woodstack for really helping my hair out and always making me look good.
If you're wondering, today, along with these two friends of mine, I'm gonna be heading out to Kohima to visit the Hornbill Festival. Life is a journey without destiny, so you gotta go out there, explore, adventure, and get the best out of it.
We'll be staying over at a campsite called the Burial Campsite. It's really gonna be a fun one, so looking forward to it. I hope you guys enjoy watching the video. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering, we are actually delivering this dog to Mezanu. She's a singer. Oh, by the way, I have my friends Jacob with me. Say hi. Mary Pemo, you already know. Mention me!
Yeah!
I just hope this little puppy don't puke over my clothes.
It was not even a while that I met this little puppy, but I decided to name him Richard.
I've named him Richard. He's been a good boy. He didn't shit on me. He didn't pee on me. He didn't puke on me. So,
and though we didn't get much time to spend together, I've been a good father at least. But sadly, time came when I had to drop him off to the new owner.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
Hello, meet your new mom. He's been a good boy. Take good care of him. Okay,
thank
sure.
You very much.
Sure. Bye, buddy.
Bye.
So, do you want to say anything?
I feel kind of sad, but magito ba lang
siya. Once we reached Kohima, as expected, there was a lot of traffic, but somehow we got through and we headed out our way to Kisama Heritage Village, where our campsite was located and the place where the hornbill was happening. But before that, we needed some cash.
Rich man. So we're almost reaching our camping site.
A huge shout out and thanks to the Berea camping site for hosting us and offering us a free stay. The Berea camping site is located just above the venue of the festival, below the Rhododendron Resort, which can accommodate up to 60 to 80 people.
Are you excited for this one?
Yeah, of course, man. I'm so glad that I'm here.
We'll be sleeping together tonight, no partners. It's okay, nah?
Oh, please.
Now we are changing up to go visit the hornbill.
Hi, bro.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Hi.
Si.
Thank you.
We just met Jamir Vlogs. Akakaka.
Resident Sean, hello family members!
The Hornbill Festival is held at Naga Heritage Village, Kisama, which is about 12 kilometers from Kohima. All the tribes of Nagaland take part in this festival. It provides a colorful mixture of dances, performances, crafts, parades, games, sports, food fairs, and religious ceremonies, which attracts a lot of tourists from outside.
We're now heading to the Naga legend, Ken's Vlog stall to have some food. We haven't eaten since morning, so we're pretty much hungry. So,
but unfortunately, Kent wasn't available at his stall. But then we decided to sit, try on some food, and sip on some rice beer, which is a really common thing at Hornbill Festival. Kent's Vlog is popularly known for being able to eat multiple king chilies at a time. So I decided to try too. But it was so hard for me to take it, and my head started itching, so I had to stop.
Push it.
Then we went around to explore the festival. We had a lot of fun, we drank a lot of Zutol, visited Morangs, and yes, it was fun.
Look at that, guys, it glows even at night. How cool is that?
It was already dark, so we headed back to our campsite where there was bonfire, barbecue, and a jamming night where I was actually gonna be performing.
No, I'm not a white boy, neither am I black, huh? I don't play around with no toys, but I still gotta swag. Just knowing the fact that I'ma put my city on the map, huh? So it's time to pull the mask off, put all the scones back to the circles. So what's the noun around in circles? Take a step back, just to leap on the next ground. So now you know who's the Batman.
We'll be sleeping here tonight, we'll be resting here tonight. This is our camp. Camp. Thanks to the Burial Camping for hosting us.
Zip. I was totally wasted that night. I was so drunk as fuck. Anyway, fast forward to the next morning.
Hi, sunshine. Good morning, family members again. Good morning, guys. It was unexpected. It was so comfortable, and it was pretty gorom daishe. I thought it would be cold, but gorom daishe. We really had a good sleep, and then yeah. The experience was interesting. It was nice. It was good.
Alright, so guys, we were actually planning to go back today, but my friends and the organizers here wanted me to stay back, so I'll be staying back today as well. Yeah. Once again, a huge shout out and thank you to the Burial Camping site for all the good times and memories and making my holiday successful. Make sure you go check them out. I'll leave all the social profile link in the description. Go follow them right now. We had our breakfast, did our lunch, and once again, we decided to visit the festival.
Listen!
And on the second day, we visited the museum where my friend Mary Pemo got into a really serious mode. We also got to see the Jeep from the Second World War, which was really cool. Out of nowhere, I met this motherfucker who actually introduced me to YouTube. A good friend of mine, Kevin Seko, thank you for everything.
Alright, so guys, Eva is gonna be performing right now, so we are here to witness her performance. This is the stage right there.
Alright, guys. We're waiting for the concert to start, but it's not starting, so we're just laying back and relaxing. Let's get the party started.
Yeah.
Eva is performing and we're here to cheer. What are friends for, right?
Different artists from all corners of Nagaland were performing and the crowd was crazy. Then came in our one and only Eva. But we had to get out from there because the crowd was going a little crazy and people started recognizing me. Now that was my visit to the Hornbill Festival after 10 years. But I guess now it's time to say goodbye.
Alright, so bye guys, it was nice meeting you. There, bye bro. Thank you for having us.
Alright, so me and my friends, we were visiting a stall and then we were waiting there in the queue, in the line, and some group of fans came by to take pictures with me and we were taking pictures there. A guy from the stall came up to me and he was like, bro, I'm a big fan of yours, but can you please go to the site? You know, those fans taking pictures with me, can you please do it from the site? And I was like, what the fuck? That was awkward. I've never had that kind of experience before. And the funny thing is that at first, before saying that, he said, bro, big fan, but. Well, I guess that will be it for the video. I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you so much for watching. I also met a lot of fans and had a lot of fun. I'm incredibly grateful for all the love and support I get. Thank you. Bye. I love you.
뭐 되나?